You would use this to spray absinthe across the cocktail, bitters if you want to do stencil work. You could even use this for vermouth for your martinis. You would use this for precise control of your bitters. So if you want to measure it by the drop or tinctures by the drop, for very, very intense ingredients. Also, if you're doing egg white foams, this is a great way to control your bitters across the top of the egg whites and make a really cool design as well.